George Gobel is a personality. He was a unique personality.
Oh, him, George Gobel was a unique, diffident, shy, introspective, you know.
An insecure man.
Well, it's his character, yeah. I mean, I relate him a little bit to Newhart. Very different, but shy, you know, not bombastic as most of the stand-ups are, certainly today. Both of them came from another angle at comedy. But